One of the other weird things we got in the pawn shop, this is basically the first copy machine. This could do a copy like once a minute. It was made for blueprints. The most revolutionary thing about this particular printer right here is it didn't use cyanide. It still used really toxic chemicals, but it didn't use cyanide, so it was a little easier to use. And the light bulb right there gets up to 6,500 degrees. So you might want to wear some shades if you use it.